Welcome guys, welcome on my channel, thank you for watching this video. Welcome back in Kufstein. We are in Tirol in Austria, and yeah, this is my new home for the next year. I just arrived now and I got my room. So you see, everything is very unorganized. I need to clean up, I need to organize everything, my stuff, my computer, turn it on and play my music, then I can feel like I'm at home. The trip was a little bit long. It takes like 6 hours to get here from my country. First I went to Bratislava, then I went to Vienna, and from Vienna I got a train and I got to Kufstein. Yeah, it's very hard, you know, again, same story. A new place, new people, but I already know some people, but it's gonna be again different. I feel, yeah, it's gonna be a little bit different. I met some people here, I have already friends here, but I saw already new faces downstairs and I'm so excited to meet the people. I'm living now with three people, Helmut, Moni and Ricky. Ricky and Moni, they are girls, and Helmut is a German guy from Germany. I think it's gonna be fun here. I'm so excited, tomorrow I start work, and I think tomorrow the first way is gonna be to Ali, my friend. He's from Marrakesh, and he is like my brother. He's living here since more than 10 years, and I'm so excited to meet him tomorrow. And of course, many other people. After breakfast, I'm gonna go maybe have a nap, and after afternoon, maybe the next way is gonna be the gym. After 1.5 months not doing, it's gonna be very hard to start again to work out and to get fit again. Now it's 8 o'clock. I'm gonna eat something and then maybe visit some friends, Tommy and the guys in the bar. Yeah, tomorrow it's gonna be the new start into my life. And yeah, always just think positive, everything's gonna be fine. I'm gonna get money, I'm gonna get friends, I have a good time, I can work out, I can go jogging, I can do what I want and a little bit working every day. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video, that was my welcome video in Kufstein, and I am back, I will be back. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Facebook, see you later, crocodile.